It is the clearest surveillance yet, showing the gunman walk by the crowd at the outdoor bar, raise both arms, and shoot Big Poppy in the back. Investigators in the Dominican Republic released new video of the crime, saying the coordinator of the attack was offered a $7,800 bounty. Investigators say two groups of people in two cars, along with two men on a motorcycle, stalked the 43-year-old Red Sox legend to the bar in Santo Domingo Sunday night. Police say this is the gun used in the shooting found buried in the patio of a house, and this is the man charged with pulling the trigger. The suspected motorcycle driver has been in custody since that night, charged with accomplice to attempted murder. They are among the half dozen men now in custody in connection to what police considered a planned out crime. They were searching for a seventh suspect. Back in Boston, Big Poppy's wife, Tiffany, says he's improving at Mass General in a statement saying, "Yesterday and this morning, David was able to sit up as well as take some steps. His condition is guarded and he will remain in the ICU for the coming days, but he is making good progress towards recovery."
And police in the Dominican Republic are not commenting on a motive yet.